Man's mistakes cost us a game. It's payback time. What should we do with a dodgy CB?
What should we do with a dodgy CB?
What should we do with a dodgy CB?
As revenge for losing.
Put him in the chest and rip his arm off.
Put him in the chest but leave his arm.
What?
Get him an eye test
and rip his cock off.
As revenge for losing.
What should we do with a dodgy CB? Who gifted two goals to City? What should we do with a dodgy CB?
As revenge for losing.
Get him a room with Sergio Ramos. Get him a flight home with the Wizard of Oz. Get him a job working for Jeff Bezos.
As revenge for losing.
What should we do with a dodgy CB?
Who just went full David Luiz?
What should we do with a dodgy CB?
As revenge for losing.
Dress him as a clown.
And he does already beat you.
Dress him in blue and build a statue.
Dress him as a girl and call Prince Andrew.
That's revenge for losing.
What should we do with the dodgy CB, aka Nicholas Otto Mendy? What should we do with the dodgy CB as a thanks for losing?
I know. How about you take me to Lisbon and play me in the quarterfinal versus Lyon?
That's the funniest thing I've heard since Frank Lampard was nominated for Manager of the Year. Shit, here comes the bolt fraud. I'm out of here.
Okay, Eden. Now what should we do with the podgy forward? And don't even think about eating that gag.
What should we do with Maurizio Sarri? Who cost me my fifth Champions League?
What should we do with Maurizio Sarri? As revenge for losing!
Borja Sajdov! With a sticky!
Get him sacked!
Or say he molested me!
Then give the head coach job to me!
As revenge for losing!
You don't think we went a little too far, do you?
Too far? Too far? We didn't even make the quarterfinals!
No, I meant that!
No, and it will be you next year if we don't make the final.
Oh, shit.
The 442's Football Shooter. Shoot your way through 7 worlds and 70 plus levels of football mayhem.
Fire!